Hello, Kitchen Pals. I'm Miss Abby, and this is Miss Abby's Kitchen Class. I'm not in my kitchen right now, but I will be there with you soon. So over the coming weeks and months, I hope we get to spend a lot of time together in our own kitchens, learning about different foods, about different cultures through their foods, about how to bake, cook, and prepare foods, and learn to like foods we haven't even heard about before. I thought I would tell you a little bit about me, since we're going to be spending some time together. I grew up cooking and baking with my mom, my grandpa, and my sister, and spending time prepping Thanksgiving turkeys and grilling with my dad. My favorite things to bake are pies and cookies, and I really love to eat tacos, pizza, and waffles. What do you really like to eat? Is there something that you're really good at making in the kitchen? Is there something that you've always wanted to try to make, but maybe were a little bit scared to try? I'd like to hear about that from you. You can have a grown-up email me at missabbyskitchenclass@gmail.com, or you can comment below this video. But make sure to subscribe to Miss Abby's Kitchen Class on YouTube so that you can see the next videos that we have available. Speaking of, next week we're going to be making one of my favorite snacks, so make sure that you have a small container of Greek yogurt. I'm going to be using plain Greek yogurt, but you can use any flavor that you like. Make sure you have a small bit of honey, just a couple tablespoons of honey, and then some of your favorite berries. So I'm going to be using blueberries, but you can have blackberries or raspberries or goji berries, gooseberries, serviceberries, lingonberries, or even currants. I'm really looking forward to seeing you next week in kitchen class and learning more about what you like to make in the kitchen. So until next time, make sure you enjoy your food, Kitchen Pals. See you then. Bye.